You and your brother, that's like a love sweater.
What did I do?
You mushed it together and put it in the bowl.
Eric and Robin, look.
Scott, no, no, honey. Take that out. No, no.
Eric.
No, no,
Eric,
Scott.
Can you tell me where we are?
We are in...
Look at me.
First, we want to welcome all of the family, our extended family, and everyone here. It's a wonderful occasion. We have two mitzvahs to celebrate. One, of course, is Robin's pot mitzvah, which is the priority. And we, of course, all wish her the best. And I'm going to be taking notes if she makes mistakes. We appreciate all you being here, even you turkeys. Also, we have a second mitzvah. It's my brother-in-law, Shell, is celebrating his 85th birthday.
Happy birthday.
So we hope you will all enjoy the weekend. It's been well planned, even to the seating. The bar is through this door. It's open. All you have to do is tell them you were the Goldberg party. And after they laugh at you, they'll be...
Michelle, it's your birthday. Do you want to say anything?
No, just it's great to be here, that's all.
It's great to be anywhere. That's it. Okay, everybody enjoy.
Got a better price that way? The line is in the main dining room, so feel free to go through the line anytime you're ready. The bar is over here, just help yourself and have a good time.
And you've got to stand in line?
Hi, Jenny. look at me, honey. Scott, look at me.
Hey.
Can you tell me where we are?
Birmingham.
Yeah, hold on one second. Hey, Cutsy. Look at me, Scott. Smile. Yeah. Scott. Everybody.
Hi.
Hi.
Look here, Scott.
Hi.
It's November 30th, 1996. Hi. We're in Birmingham for Robin's Bat Mitzvah, right? And Thanksgiving.
And 8 more days to my birthday.
And
8 more days
Jenny.
To
my birthday.
Jenny. Good morning.
Hey, Grandpa. Look Jenny.
Look at Jenny.
Hey, sweetheart. Hi. Your grandpa's got you.
Yeah.
Smile, Jenny.
Trying to bite on my jacket. Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
You want to explain the origin of that fashion statement that Jenny's making right now?
Oh, boy.
Herbert.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. What are you doing? You're not pushing through your viscera, are you?
Honey.
Oh, boy.